I thought I'd be stuck in the OTA dorms.
You will be soon. But after OTAs, the keys are all yours.
Yo, this is a real nice spot.
Had to get it right. No mansions on the rookie deal, so this is gonna be home base for a while.
Bye. So what's this business you want to talk about? What's this about?
It's a housewarming gift.
From both of us. She acting like it's all her.
Yo!
So? What'd you think?
Zo, you killed it, bro!
Yeah, I collaborated with the design team to customize your PE. Had to add that personal touch, you know?
I cannot believe I have my own shoe, yo!
Hey, yo. New phone. Who this?
Say hello to my new shoe, fam. Kupukai holomua. I must be in the right place.
Well, you tried. I'm impressed. It's good to see you, though.
Absolutely. I was so pumped when I heard you were interviewing for the defensive coordinator job here. We are going to light it up this year, coach.
Bruh, that's definitely the plan.
Man, and I've been reading for that playbook nonstop ever since you sent it over.
Hey, man. I'm glad to hear you've been doing your homework. And I'm excited to add to it, too. But hey, I gotta make a couple calls real quick. I'll meet you down in the practice field in a bit. Sound good?
Sounds good. Just want to stop by and say what's up. Waking all the day, giving thanks, hitting the knee and... Now I don't mean the preseason. I didn't even get a choice.
Hey, be patient. You're gonna have the keys to the city soon enough.
Man, I'm trying to line up already.
Take it as a sign of respect. Obviously, the franchise value you. Look, let that anticipation build. You feel me? Boy, trust me. Right here. And that's what you gotta focus on, alright?
Okay, you're right.
You master that playbook, and we'll light them up in the regular season. I promise you that. Yes, sir. It'll be okay, no matter what they say about us. It'll be okay.
Hey, man, now you see why they have you taking it easy throughout the preseason? If you got injured before the season started, every fan out there is immediately writing this year off.
Yeah, man, I feel you.
Look, we got dealt a bad hand yesterday. But no team in the league is gonna get through the preseason without any injuries. All we can do now is unite, adapt, and move forward. Pupukai holomua. Let's get out there and have a good day today.
See? Now it's obvious that you haven't played a single snap in the preseason when you say something foolish like that. The worst team in the NFL will absolutely smoke the best college team every single year.
Yeah. Whatever you say.
Listen, if you still feel that the competition was tougher in college by after this Sunday, man, dinner is on me. I got you. And vice versa, deal?
Mistakes this week, okay? The coaching staff has gone in. We've simplified the game plan. Let's go out here and execute. Hey, we gotta execute to win.
Ready, set. Ready. Down. Ten Tucson. Ready, go.
The coaching staff, we can't ask for much more. If you guys consistently do that, we're gonna win a lot of ball games.
told y'all was going to be a good one.